Lisa, what did he have when you met him the first time that you thought, that's the man of my life?
Well, one of the things he used to have was hair.
Yeah, yeah, that's probably long gone. Okay.